Welcome to Real-Time Signals. Today we are going to demonstrate about home appliances getting control through GSM. This is an LCD display, 16x2. This is SIM 900. This is an DC to DC converter. This is Arduino Nano. And this is a motion detector. And this is LM35. This is a temperature sensor. This is a current sensor, ACS sensor. This is a relay unit. There's a bulb that is indicating the relay on status. This is a MOSFET channel that regulates the voltage that is going to the bulb. And basically what happens is this lights gets detected or gets on through this motion detector. Once if it is on, the user can send a message to the GSM module and make it off from anywhere because it's based on GSM. Next is, if the system is on, the system will get variable voltage through the temperature sensor. Basically here there was a fan connected. I have connected a bulb, a 15 watts bulb, so that you can see the dim and dark of the bulb based on the temperature sensor. So you can see the temperature is right now, the room temperature is 23 or 22.40 and the current being drawn by the bulb is 0.10 amps. You can see when the bulbs are on, off, you can see the current being drawn is 0.00 amps. And I can generate a motion and the lights gets on, and you can send a message from GSM to make it off. And you can see someone is going to send a message and you can see it going off. Yes, this is because they sent a message and it got off. Thank you.